Hey guys, what's up? Luis here from The Beast Lifestyle, and one of my Facebook fans asked me to do a tutorial on back bridges because he's heard me talk about them before, so he wants to know specifically how do they look like. So I'm going to show you guys a couple of progressions leading up to the full back bridge, so let's get started. So those are back bridges, and as you can see, they do require a lot of flexibility and mobility from your back. So make sure that you ease up onto them, and just start off with glute bridges, lead up to the neck bridge, and don't hold it with your neck. Just your neck is there, but you're essentially holding everything with your arms instead of your neck. Just lead up from the glute bridge to the neck bridge and to the full back bridge, and optionally do wall back bridges, and they're just gonna help you to really get that back mobility, to just get used to it. And they're pretty cool to use as warm-up and also throughout the day, just for shoulder mobility and back mobility, to really open up the back, especially the upper back and the middle back. So that's it. Hope you like this. Whomever had this question, hopefully I answered it clearly, and anything you guys need, just drop me a question down below. I'll be glad to answer it, and join the newsletter. I got a badass ebook on bodyweight training for you, so you can train without excuses and get strong anywhere. So that's it. I'm out. Peace.